it's March Madness, baby.
Yeah. Uh-huh. So seductive. I take you to the candy shop. I let you lick the lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa.
I take you to the candy shop.
Yeah.
One more taste of what I got.
Uh-huh.
I'll have you spending all you got.
Come on.
Keep going till you hit the spot.
Good. We came out. We had the right mindset. We just hit our shots, and I really couldn't ask for a better performance from my partner. You know?
When you come to these tournaments, you know, you can't underestimate your opponent. They come up with these two skinny women. They didn't look like much, and we have to just play our game, okay? Don't let them distract us, and we didn't.
Doctor, how your fans teasing you about how I sprung, I got you. Wanna show me you can work it, baby? No problem, get on top, then get to bounce around like a low rider. I'm a seasoned vet when it comes to this shit. After you work up a sweat, you can play with the stick. I'm trying to explain, baby, the best way I can. I'm melting your mouth, girl, not in your hand.
I take you to the candy shop. I let you lick the lollipop. How do you guys feel after that first round win?
Dominant.
Good.
I had to carry the team, but you know,
for the first cups.
Goodman and Shear have been talking a little smack.
We want nothing less.
They
than
said
the
they want you guys. Goodman and Shear said they want you guys.
We're on a different level than them, so we're not even worried.
And where we do, the things we do, are just between me and you.
How do you guys feel about after your win in Candy Pong tournament?
Oh my god, amazing! She is the best partner ever.
What do you guys plan for this weekend?
Anything? Get drunk.
Feel pretty good.
Yeah.
Going to the next round quick. We watched these opponents, a little bit of scouting. Saw some skill on the other side here, so we're going to have to pick up our game, step it up a little bit for this match.
I think there's a future dime a dozen over here.
Yeah. They're opponents?
Yeah.
I think so.
Dripping wet with sweat, man, it's on. And popping on my champagne campaign. Bottle after bottle, it's on. And we gon' sip to every bubble, and every bottle is gone. I take you to the candy shop. I let you lick the lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop.
Disappointing. Struggled, by the way.
Tell us on your loss.
I don't know. They were tough, I said it from the beginning.
Feel about your victory.
Great.
I take you to the candy shop. I let you lick the lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa.
I'll take you to the candy shop.
Going all the way, so it's good to get some momentum.
Is that a guarantee?
It's a guarantee.
Till you hit the spot.
Whoa. It's a guarantee. It's a guarantee.
How do you feel about your loss?
Fuck you.
How do you feel about your loss?
Fuck that.
Fuck you. Fuck Philly. Let's go to New York.
Yeah. Uh-huh. So seductive. I take you to the candy shop.
Before Patrick shoots, he must eat all of the candy in that cup.
Don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa.
I'll take you to the candy shop.
Yeah.
One more taste of what I got.
Uh-huh.
I'll have
two.
I feel like you've
got it. Your way. How do you want it? You gon' back that thing up or should I push up on it? Temperature rising, okay, let's go to the next level. Dance floor jam-packed, hot as a tea kettle. I break it down for you now, baby, it's simple. If you be
what? What's your thoughts on the loss?
No, that's alright. Take one. One down.
How you feeling right now?
Discouraged. Awesome.
Oh, come on. $50 in an iPod. Turn it off. That's fun.
What kind of reaction from the winners?
I thought,
okay.
Do they have blood in their
you gotta be kidding me.
Go ahead, girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa.